Why are there no good video games anymore?
You're talking about we're playing a good video game right now.
Yeah, but it's not great.
It's great. It's greater than great, Aaron.
That game of the year, fucking worthy.
I'd say it is.
It could have been so much better if it was Patriots.
Fuck you talking about?
It was supposed to be called, it was supposed to be Rainbow Six Patriots. But they made it this. Oh, fuck this game, man. It never fails to tickle you in the asshole. Never fails. I have no idea what I'm talking about. I haven't played as Ash in a while. Part of the fact that I need to go fucking Thermite or Glass, right? On what? It's a good movie. You wanna get stabbed?
Is your ramen's ready, Moki? I don't know, man. Someone's spanking it, man.
So yeah. That one college map, like the very first round of the college level, when we did the classroom, Like, half of them came through the same fucking window and I killed them all. I was like, don't come up here again. Boom, don't come up here again. And then, like, I was like, alright.
Shit. Shit.
What was I gonna look up?
Oh, Rudy. Tutti frutti. Oh, Rudy. Tutti frutti, Marky.
It's a caboodle for your noodle.
Oh, dude, I almost have enough money. We're gonna be upgrading Echo's gun.
How bad do you think that Wildlands game's gonna be? How bad do you think Rainbow Six Wildlands is gonna be? Not Rainbow Six, Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon. It's the one where they're like in the desert and you're like trying to get like drug lords and shit. It's like open world and you can play with your friends. Yeah, kind of like Far Cry, but you're like special forces in like Mexico and shit, and you're like trying to take down drug lords and shit, drug gangs. I think it's probably gonna be terrible. Or underwhelming, because that's how all Ubisoft games are. Very underwhelming. From what they reveal. I ate some strawberries.
I ate some popsicles. I need to get my blood sugar up, man. My fucking arms were fucking aching. Now they feel brand new. Feeling brand new.
The fucking castle trolling. Not hard. Well, you can do what I do, which is a huge ass fucking middle finger with castle, because they don't expect it, and then like. If there's like a choking point that they need to come into and they break down the barrier, you just put it back up real quick. There's that. That's what I like doing, it's funny. If only I could do that with my shotgun, but
I You want more rum or what? Go make some when Victor's not back yet. I said you could go make some, Victor's not back yet. Is he? What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm still here too.
I thought you went to go make some food or something.
Yeah, you need to invite us though. Yeah, we're already in a party, me and him, but I don't think it's gonna let David connect.
I can only connect to Mark and Ricky. I'm playing Rainbow Six.
Ready whenever. We going back in to the fray, apparently. Alright, we need to win, not lose, because I'm fucking done being silver. Watch, I'm like, I'm gonna reach gold and I'm just gonna get pulled right back down. Right,
guys, guess what? We're gonna. Alright, guys, guess what, guys? We're gonna be flexing on these bitches, alright? We're gonna flex on these niggas. Have you seen that video, Victor? It's a YouTube video. Mark, what is it called? The flexing on you niggas. He's a scrawny ass white kid too. He's like really fucking skinny. Imagine like Tim or Tom. Skinny. That kind of skinny. That's Tom in a nutshell.
Oh, I can see the fucking mark coming in the wall when I threw that thing up the wall.
Oh my god, we're going against the Rancor, dude. Oh my god, guys, we're gonna lose.
We're going against a random what?
We're going against a Rancor.
From Star Wars?
Yeah, look, what are their usernames? Look at their username, Rancor. Snowmobile Mo Garage.
Alright.
Jesus. Fuck, it's cold in here. My arms are cramping because of the fucking cold.
Well, turn your AC off.
It was only my ceiling fan.
The fuck?
Yeah. When there's not a lot of people in my room, yeah. Cools it pretty fast.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Turn off my light. Hold on.
My fucking arms are hurting bad. This don't feel good. But I'm gonna have to try to play.
Alright, guys.
Put your stuff
Best
down.
Of luck.
Put your little satellite thing down, Mark, over here. Right here before they come through.
Op 4 located the biohazard. Camera ready to activate. 10 seconds left.
I was about to shoot it.
5 seconds in count.
Alright.
Op 4 is located.
I'm gonna deploy the shield! For fuck's sake! Apparently I have now turned Irish.
I'm going to lie down for a bit.
Four. Five.
Yokai can take care of
seven, it. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Reloading.
I got Victor's route protected, kind of. Alright, let me pick this up.
I got that door. Whatever.
I'll tell you if anything's near this door.
Watch my door, watch my door. I'm rubber banding. Right. God damn it.
Oh, fuck the kill hole. God damn it. Don't stay in this room then. Do not stay in that room. Alright, well, I'm gonna watch. I'm gonna help Victor.
Oh, you're not gonna watch this room over here? Okay. We need to be careful over there. I'm about to die, I'm about to die, I'm about to die. I'm about to die.
They're coming through that door that you're guarding near, Aaron. I mean, fucking Victor. Shit. I'm... Mr. Boombastic. Mr. Fantastic! Ah! Don't go near there. Oh! Victor, get down, get down, get down, get down! Crouch, crouch, crouch. They opened up the garage behind you. Oh, fuck, grenade!
Watch that side, Sweet Cheeks.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
Who the fuck?
I don't...
Who the fuck is Sweet Cheeks? Is that me?
I was just calling Mark that.
I'm so flattered.
He's gone, he's gone.
Oh shit, man, got the kill again. That horrendous
aim. Anyone die?
Victor died.
Oh, okay.
Sadly.
Knowing them, they might go for the same location, but I'm gonna go for on glass, I usually do good on this map. I mean, with glass, I usually do good on this map. I sit on glass, I usually do good with this map. No, but I sit it opposite, it makes no sense, so I fixed it.
Find the biohazard container location.
God
dick.
Damn, Mark. Fucking edgy ass Mark over here. He don't give two shits.
Are they downstairs or upstairs? Oh, okay. They're in the winery. Yeah, and they're in the fucking. Yeah, they're in the same room. They're in the garage again. Damn. Baby, move.
My bad, dude. My fucking...
My controller's all sticky. Got it.
Dude, I need to wipe down my controller after this, dude. It's so sticky. Got the greasy Cheetos, the fucking popsicles. Oh my god. It's so nasty. Oh, I can't play like this. Oh god. Oh god, I have to kill myself. I'm sorry, guys. It has to happen. I'm gonna die. Not really, but dramatic effect. Let's go, Marky.
Yeah, I see.
Oh, fuck! Alright, perfect time to go wipe down my remote controller. I'll be right back.
Oh shit! I'm getting hurt pretty bad.
Hostile activity resumed. Securing the container.
Where are they at? Got him. Where at? Am I the only one left? Damn it! Where was everyone? God damn. Where's this rando? God damn it.
Nasty,
he fucking sucks, dude. I needed him. Is he gonna go John Wick on their ass?
This is gonna be the controller of a manly man.
Dude, he had all the opportunity in the world to kill that guy. Because, yeah, that's why I fucking always die with it, dude. That's why I suck, is that it's really, really weak. Who died? Right. He was the rando. It was the castle.
Did we win or lose?
Where are we going? Dining room, you sure, guys? Yeah. I mean, I'm castle, but still. Alright, let's go over. This Valkyrie better know where to put her cameras. Or his cameras.
Oh my god, dude. So much better.
Guys, come on.
Holy shit, I almost shot Victor. My
no,
bad, man. Turn up the radio.
5 seconds. Op 4 hasn't found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during the assault. Right
up! Turn up the radio. Twitch drone. It's coming through right here. Can you get it?
Tango's in my sights. Op 4 has spotted the biohazard container.
Got eyes on the target.
Barricade.
You're checking out the whole room. Mark, are you breaking that? Were you breaking that door? Okay, okay, cool.
Found target, second floor.
Be careful, he's sniping. Oh, rip. I tried to warn you. Yeah, I can't sniper from here. That's a no good for me. Mark, you got that? I broke the Twitch drone. Yeah, you didn't know she was outside? We already knew she was out there.
Expires in 10 seconds.
Fuck, dude.
5 seconds left. Op 4, last operator standing.
Yes! Good shit, Aaron.
Friendly mission a success.
Hell yeah, guys.
Hell yeah, man. Good shit.
Good shit. That ash was not hitting me in the head. Which is what she's known for. I couldn't hit her either. She was the only one left, wasn't she? I'm gonna go Glass. Because he's really good on this map.
Turn up the radio, though, guys. Show me who you are.
Locate the biohazard container.
Are they in the kitchen or upstairs? Oh, they're downstairs. Oh, they're in the kitchen. Ooh, this is great for me. Damn it.
5 seconds.
Alright.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
Smokey moke.
Oh, it's free. I got it.
Fucking camera. Fuck off. Alright, they knew where I was going through. Yeah, I got spotted. They knew where I was going through, so I just didn't go through there. No, that wasn't me.
You're shooting at me.
What are you doing? You just came around to open the door for me? Alright. Thanks, bud. Okay, go ahead, Marky. On the first day of Christmas.
Yeah, guys, I'm compromised. I know I'm here.
On the first day of Christmas, I'm gonna open up the door. So get ready. Get ready.
Oh, he's down, he's down, he's down, he's down in the kitchen, he's down in the kitchen. None of y'all are, none of y'all are there.
Fuck.
Never mind. Dave, be careful.
Fuck,
damn it, guys,
dude.
No one's with him.
I thought someone was behind me at least.
Yeah, I thought someone had your back. You need, if someone has a shield, they need to move around. Damn it. Ugh. Alright guys, come on, come on.
This
oh, no one killed that
Victor.
Castle, damn.
Victor, behind you. Run! Oh, damn, Victor! Oh, Victor got moves.
Damn. He's in the room, he's in the room.
You need to go in there.
It's downstairs, guy.
Yeah,
dude.
Yeah, I got 30
downstairs.
Seconds, go. I need to move in. Wrong way, Victor. Go down, straight downstairs.
You have to go downstairs.
You need to go now.
Okay,
cool.
It's alright, dude.
It's fine, man.
I fucking
that
shot
flopped.
That dude, too. He was
that
down.
That body flopped, though.
Bar. I'm not doing dining room. Fuck that. Because they can. A glass can just look through that window and shoot through it. I was a glass, but they fucking saw me. I should have gone around, dude. I'm a dumb fuck, so.
Alright guys, this is my guy's best spot. I'll go get that.
Kill
I'll
hole.
Go get it. Right here, right?
Where are you going?
Ping it.
I did.
Okay.
Yeah, there you go, Ricky. Davey.
Down to 10 seconds. Okay. Okie dokie, I'm coming down there. I don't want to get fucking sniped. 5 seconds left. Running in the room as fast as I can. Come on, get in. Everyone in. Board it up.
There's gonna be a fuse and he's gonna kick our ass.
No. Forget about it.
Have fun in there.
You fucking prick.
Oh shit, it's only us.
Like it! What the fuck?
Check yourself.
Did I move in time?
I'm on cams, guys. I'm on cams. I'm not seeing anything.
I'm Dirty Dan! I'm Dirty Dan!
Right there. Kitchen.
Fuse got us. I'm Dirty Dan.
Yeah, the staircase. He's running towards you.
Victor's got this. He's the man. Victor's the man. There's only two guys.
Bullshit, dude. God damn it!
You got this.
Oh,
Victor.
He has no health.
You got this, man.
Oh, I should have gone to kill the fucking fuse, man.
God damn it.
For him to come down.
The Dirty Dan, though. I'm Dirty Dan!
Nope, you just give away your fucking position. Fucking cunt. Yeah, just hold it down. Just hold it down. Ooh, yeah. It's just a fuse, and she's got him pinned down right now.
15 seconds. 10 seconds to go.
Time to make a move. Yo, those three kills though. Those three kills.
Me and
I'm Dirty Dan.
Oh, three of us are tied.
I fucking headshot of three people at the beginning.
Match point, Venus. Match point.
I'm Dirty Dan. God damn it.
Where y'all think they're gonna go? Bar, right? Or library? They haven't been to library either. Never gone to library either.
But then again, they haven't successfully... Well, they only successfully did, like, two things.
Yeah, so they got bar or library. Those are the two options they got.
I don't know, man.
Oh, yeah, he's playing traps. Yeah, they're in bar, I think. Yep, they're in bar.
I don't know, man.
Well done. Biohazard container located.
Seems pretty risky to me, man.
Dude, hey, destroy the Capcan traps. Yeah, you can destroy the body armor.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
Mark, on the main door, there's a fucking... thingy. Yeah, to the outside, like the front door on that side.
Okay. There we go. Sorry, guys. I was trying to fix my controller. It's Dirty Dan time.
Yeah, we got a trap right here. They don't fucking know how to put these traps down for fucking bitch. Alright, no one in here. They're all downstairs, they have to be all downstairs.
Got a kill with 100% health still on me. Alright.
Guys, okay. I'm looking at the stairs.
You do all the work, Mark.
Ooh, good.
Oh, got him!
No!
I took two of them out. It's all up to y'all. Complete the mission. You're the only ones left.
No. Careful. I'm trying not to fucking fall in.
They're behind the bar, directly behind the bar, guys.
Both of them?
Yeah, both of them. There, look, see? Watch out with that. I think you can jump in safely, but I'm not sure. I wouldn't risk it. Yeah, you could jump in safely, potentially. Potentially you can jump in safely if you jump in backwards facing towards them with the shield. He's watching.
Ooh.
Fucking. He just fucking blew his back of his skull out. Jesus, Mark.
Good shit, guys. Good shit. We won. I love that map.
Easy win, easy life. Look at them 7 kills, boy. Yeah, you did, you fucking dickbag.
I better rank up. Thank you. Silver 2.
Fuck, I didn't rank up. Rip.
Oh, you fucking lucky bitch.
It's just all, it's all because I'm doing good now.
Let's keep winning, let's keep it going.
How many matches do you need left for your rank?
Davey, what rank are you?
I'm bronze 4.
Damn. Silver 2, bitches. I need to get into 3. I need to get fucking gold, actually. And get gold 3.
The first one, I used to be gold. Now I'm a bronze. Yeah.
I used to be gold, and then I went to copper.
Really? You went all the way to copper?
No, I got bronze 1. That's how far I went down.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. It's been hard, man. Bouncing back up. It's like... I'm just stuck right there.
We am.
It's already 2? Yeah.
Did you see that fucking...
Don't worry, if he would've got you, I was there too.
I took down someone and they took down me, but I headshotted him so he instantly went down, otherwise he would've killed me. Hey!
Right, you fucking asshole.
Hey, I got 2 kills. Saved y'all's lives.
Damn it.
See, even the game agrees with me. So it kicked everyone out. What? I'm not in the lobby with you. It kicked me out too. It did agree with me. That's why it kicked everyone out. That's what I said. Wonder why, because you're the host. Excuse me.
I don't like the Frenchies, man. They creep me out. I don't trust them. The Germans creep me out more than
they use me. Wowda. You want some? Wowda. You want some? The infinite loop of water.
We're on a good fucking winning streak right now, guys. 3 games in a row, right?
It's because we finally got warmed up, man. I wasn't even close to being warmed
up. It took that long to get warmed up? You've been saying you've been trying, and then you say you're not trying.
Yeah, because I wasn't warmed up. Yo, it takes quite a few games to warm me up. The fuck?
Pyro guy 242.
God damn it, Mark.
Pop tarts are good. Hey, Victor, where's your dad? I hate that movie. But it's so good. One line. I'm sure that movie makes it rememberable. Other than that, it's crap. Hey, Mark. Did you ever see that movie Smoke Signals in Calloway's class? Oh, damn it. Come on, guys. Okay, guys. Okay. We know what to do here. We've done it a million times. So. Those team slit. Mark, okay, I was gonna say, pick up your game. It's fucking.
Water.
You won't, so.
I think they're upstairs, guys. Yeah, it sounds like they have a jammer somewhere.
Wow, would've. You want some?
No, it's a caviar. Oh, no, they're downstairs in basement. They're downstairs in basement. Yep, they're in basement.
Bet she's gonna try to get a spawn kill.
I've been spotted. It's not safe here, guys.
Careful, Victor. It looks pretty dark.
Careful, Caviar is really fucking good on this map.
Woo! Let's go, Victor! I went in. What do you? Where are you? I don't know, man. Oh shit! You got spotted. I've been spotted too. Fuck! Let's jump out the window. I was playing around. What? If you want to jump out the window, that's cool too.
Where's this Caviera?
Okay, it's Caviera probably spotting us. Oh shit! Where's the camera, dude? Fuck, dude! I don't remember where the camera is. Got it. Camera destroyed. Bingo. Hey yo, bingo.
Behind me. Downstairs.
Bingo.
Bingo bongo.
What?
Damn it.
Caviar, that's fucking. Boom!
Did you kill her?
Shit, no, I fucking shot her, but it didn't kill her.
Where'd she go?
She's still downstairs.
Got her. She's history.
history in the making.
All right, so where are we going?
We're getting some Wauda.
We gotta go now. We gotta go now.
10 seconds.
Of course they protect it though.
Container not secured in time. Failed mission.
Alright, Marky boy.
Fuck us, dude. We took too fucking long, man. Same place. Lockers.
One more time for good luck. God damn it, dude. That video. Wow. I'm gonna try to pull a caviar.
Fuck you.
Caviar play. The caviar play did last time, you remember, Mark? That did last time?
Down to 5 seconds.
Yeah. Remember, look. Where I went over here. Back here.
Guys, come on,
all
come on.
The way back
this
here.
Is like completely open.
Not one of the bank area.
Someone's gotta watch it.
Alright guys, we're good. I'm in the bank area. I'm in the vaults. Y'all lock up guys. I'll try to pull this off. I wanna pull it off how I did it with Caviera. There's a specific spot I have to go to pull this off. What happened? What's this pyro guy doing? No! He's ruining the whole fucking plan. Oh, fuck. Someone broke my fucking yokai. There you go, guys. Pulled off one kill. Gotcha, guys. I gotcha. It means no worries for the rest of your days. Yes. You're getting it now, buddy. Because it means no worries, Mark. Oh, fuck. Someone's trying to get me to fucking get out of here. Oh, fuck. Alright. They're trying to get me out of here. They know I was right there. I got out of there, though. down to 15. Yeah, yeah, they shot a flare at me. Capitan. Time expires in 10 seconds. Capitan shot something at me. Oh, fucking. Ooh, boy. You like that strategy I pulled off? I fucking murked him.
Alright, guys. Good shit, good shit. That guy's talking, by the way. He's like, there's two in the server room. Yeah, he just kept saying things every now and then.
He don't need to worry, because we got this. Because we got the water look.
It's working! I do not like that movie. Fucking Jar Jar Binks, fuck him. Oh no! He's Snoke.
I don't know why y'all hate hate Jar Jar Binks so much, man.
Dude, everyone hates Jar Jar.
He's a good guy.
Yeah, but he's a dumb
fuck. Everyone just
though.
Fucking hates on him because Aaron thinks of himself when he sees him.
I don't think of myself, I think of you.
You think of me?
Mm-hmm.
That sums it up.
There's a frost trap in there.
I wouldn't mind being Jar Jar Binks.
Mm-mm, they're upstairs.
That means no worries for the rest of your days. I'ma shoot Mark in the head, cause it's my prophecy. What? How did I kill you? What? I'm fucking done. I shot you through a building, apparently.
What the fuck, dude? Ugh.
What the fuck just happened?
Point blank.
Mark, look on my screen. I shot you from right here. You were behind the building. I just shot through that fucking window and it killed you.
Oh my god. God damn it, guys. God fucking damn it. I don't want to lose.
I didn't know that would work. I'm sorry. Well, obviously I didn't know it would kill you.
By the way, the fucking Jaeger, he's down by the main entrance to the building.
Alright, move aside. Oh, fuck. Did your own grenade kill you? Alright, back up. Alright, I got you.
Alright, cover them, dude.
You said he was at the main entrance? Oh, fuck. Alright, you got this shit. You got this shit.
Hopefully, god damn it. Behind you.
Oh, shit. No!
Fuck you, dude.
I'm sorry, Mark, dude. Honestly, you saw where I shot you from, and that shit didn't make any sense. I didn't think it would kill you! You were behind a fucking building and I shot the glass and it just fucking killed you instantly. That shit made no sense.
Where are we going?
I'm sorry, I didn't know. Honestly, I did not know it would kill you. Like, I'm being 100% legit. I did not know it would kill you.
Okay. Let's not do that again.
Aaron, you need to see how I fucking killed him. That shit was fucking weird.
I mean, you killed him regardless, and it fucked us over.